Well, before we go, some breaking news in our community. Jack Kain of Kain Ford passed away yesterday.
Now, Kain has been a Ford dealer since 1959 with his dealerships in Versailles. He started selling cars part-time back in 1947 while he was a part-time student at Kentucky. He'd been battling cancer. He was 94. Funeral arrangements are pending.